Realistically, no. I don't think we have that level of manufacturing jobs anywhere coming down the track for Northern Ireland. So what we have to do is try and save some of these jobs in the first instance and make that our number one priority. And that's what I'm doing with the Prime Minister and pushing him to make the difference and to listen to the needs of the community.